You know what they say about doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result. Stephen Harper has had 10 years to get our economy moving, and he's failed. His plan for moving ahead, more of the same.
Harper thinks everything's fine, but our middle class is falling behind. My plan will raise taxes for our wealthiest 1%, cut them for our middle class, and invest now in jobs and growth. That's real change.